Powderpuff cheer captain voting today. Anyone who wants to vote for captains must vote by the end of first period. Voting today, Powderpuff cheer captains must vote by the end of first period.
Okay, so I see only four people dressed up for tribe day. Anyways, let's get our lesson started.
Powderpuff cheer captain nomination!
Let's see who got voted for cheer captain this year.
Okay, can we just do this quickly?
And first nomination is Kevin Hollingshead.
Thank you.
And four for Brian Pocock. You go, Brian Pocock. And one for Jimmy Jack.
Oh, thanks.
And one for Nick Yetton.
Oh, he's probably lost or something. He's not here right now.
Oh, okay, whatever.
And then one for John Holloway, and none for Ricky Wynn. Bye.
John.
Hey, congrats on being nominated.
Thanks, love ya.
Ricky, sketch is not going to happen. Stop trying to make it happen.
I don't understand why Jimmy didn't nominate me. Maybe that's because you're not a senior. I don't understand. He doesn't even like you and he nominated you.
That's because you have to be a senior. Why don't you just wait till you're a senior?
Whatever.
I need to talk to you.
What?
You're turning into one of those stupid green girls. You haven't even hung out with us at all.
Okay, sorry. I've been doing major green girl sound talk.
The point is, you should at least come and hang out with us once.
Yeah, like, why don't you just eat lunch with us tomorrow?
Yeah, I will.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
Fine.
Hey, bud, was school better today?
Yes.
Did you make any friends?
Yeah.
Oh, so they were nicer?
No. Ricky thinks you're mad at him because you didn't nominate him for cheer captain.
Oh my god, I'm not mad at him. I feel bad for him. I didn't want people thinking that him running was like a joke or something, and nobody would have voted for him. He would have a complete meltdown, and I'd be the one having to deal with it, so...
So you don't think anyone would have voted for him?
John, he's not good-looking. I mean, that sounds bad, but whatever. The cheer captain is always good-looking. The crazy thing is, it should be Nick, but everyone always forgets about him because he's such a klutz. Anyways, I gotta go to bed. Night.
Well, he's not mad at you. Hold on. Are you okay?
Shh!
Hello?
As long as there's nothing bad about you, you want me to tell you, right?
No?
What if it was someone you thought was your friend?
What do you... Hold on one sec. Hello?
Nick, let's go out and practice our cheer routine.
Hold on, I'm on the other line with Ricky.
Don't invite Ricky, he's driving me nuts.
Hold on.
Okay, hurry up.
It's Jimmy. He wants to hang out tonight, but he told me not to tell you.
Do not hang out with him.
Why?
You do not want me to tell you.
You can tell me, hold on. Oh my god, he is so annoying.
Who is?
Who's this?
Ricky?
Right, hold on. Oh my god, he's so annoying.
I know, just get rid of him.
Jimmy said no one's gonna vote for you because you're such a klutz.
He said that?
Did you hear from me?
I'm sick. I can't make it to practice.
Jimmy,
we need to talk to you.
Is the Bernie a dance move?
No.
Jimmy, you're not wearing patterned clothing, and it's pattern day.
So?
So that's against the rules, and you can't sit with us.
Whatever, those rules aren't real.
They were real when I wore Crocs.
That's because Crocs are disgusting.
You can't sit with us! You can't sit with us.
Can't we guys can walk home today, jerks?
Hey,